To notice the proportions of the rotor magnets. They're very much longer than they are wide, separating the outer north poles from the inner south poles. However, a point which seems to escape most people is the fact that a critical part of the design is the technique of cutting off the output power at the appropriate moment.